I have gladly accepted the invitation to speak to you in this unusual manner at a time when I am anxious that my words should reach as many of my fellow countrymen as possible.
On June 5th, 1917, 10 million men got in line, and every American between the ages of 21 and 30 registered for the first U.S. draft since the Civil War.
Noch nie war Deutschland überwunden, wenn es einig war. Vorwärts mit Gott, der mit uns sein wird, wie mit den Zähnen macht.